Hello friends, this is Rishi. As requested, here is a sound test video between these two speakers, the Soundlink Revolve and the Soundlink Mini 2. I'm sorry I couldn't add this in my previous video, but as you guys requested, here's the sound test video for you. I would be focusing my camera on the speaker from which the music would be played so that it would be easier for you to understand from which speaker the music is being played. So let's start with the Soundlink Revolve and then I'll shift to Soundlink Mini 2. Here we go.
Here come the hot sniper, I'm the lyrical gangster. Big up the crew in the area. Still have it like that. No, we don't die. Yes, we multiply. Anyone press will hear the fine lady sing. I can't you know, recall. I know what both don't know. Touch them up and go. Oh, cha-cha-ching, ching. Here come the hot sniper.
So there you go folks, the sound recorded at my end and played through your speaker would not be the best sound test to do and to decide which speaker sounds better at your end, but that was my review for you. So as if I would say that the Soundlink Revolve sounds more, has more bass to it compared to the Soundlink Mini 2, but as I said, the Soundlink Mini 2, if you already own one of the Soundlink Mini 2, it's still a good speaker in the market out there. But if you're one of those who are planning to buy a new speaker between these two, paying $20 more or at $199.95 the Soundlink Revolve is definitely the better one. So that's all, folks. Thank you, and thank you for watching this video. Bye.